We had many powerful technologies of consciousness. We know very easily how to alter consciousness, how to go to different states, but bridging that gap between what we find there and our everyday reality and everyday life, that has been the challenge. People go there, find love, find compassion, find transformation, but then later they go to their everyday life and the usual patterns come back.